ಹರೋಕ ಪ್ರೋಬೇಶ ನಿದ್ರ ಚಲಿಯೋತ ಜೀವಾ ಬಾಬರಿ ಶೈಷ ಲೋಕ ಪ್ರೋಶ ನಿದ್ರ ಚರಿಯೋತ ಜೀವಾ ಬೋಲೋ ಹರಿ ಹರಿ ಮುಕುಂದ ಮೋರರಿ ರಾಮ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹಯ ಗ್ರೀವಾ ಬೋಲೋ ಹರಿ ಹರಿ ಮುಕುಂದ ಮೋರರಿ ರಾಮ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹಯ ಗ್ರೀವಾ ನರಸಿಂಹವಾಮನ್ನ ಶ್ರೀಮಧುಸೂದನ ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ನಂದನ ಶ್ಯಾಮ ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ನಂದನ ಶ್ಯಾಮ ಭೂತನ್ನ ಗಾತನ್ನ ಕೈಸಾಬಶಾತನ್ನ ಜಯ ದಶರಥಿ ರಾಮ ಶಾಸನ ಜಯ ದಶರಥಿ ರಾಮ ಯಶೋದರು ಲಲ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಗೋಪಾಲ ವೃಂದಾವನ ಪುರಂದರ ವೃಂದಾವನ ಪುರಂದರ ಗೋಪಿ ಪ್ರಿಯ ಜನ ರಾಧಿಕ ರಾಮನ ಭುವನ ಸುಂದರ ಭೋರ ಗೋಪಿ ಪ್ರಿಯ ಜನ ರಾಧಿಕ ರಾಮನ ಭುವನ ಸುಂದರ ಭೋರ ರಾವಣ ಠಾಕುರ ಮಕ್ಕನ ತಸ್ಕರ ಗೋಪಿ ಜನ ವಸ್ತ್ರಹಾರಿ ರಾವಣ ಠಾಕುರ ಮಕ್ಕನ ತಸ್ಕರ ಗೋಪಿ ಜನ ವಸ್ತ್ರಹಾರಿ ಗೋಪಿ ಜನ ವಸ್ತ್ರಹಾರಿ Braja Rakala Gopa Vrinda Palo Chita Hari Vampida Hari Braja Rakala Gopa Vrinda Palo Chita Hari Bhamti Dhari Yogindra Bandhana Srinanda Nandana Braja Jana Bhaya Hari Yogindra Yogindra Bandhana Srinanda Nandana Braja Jana Bhaya Hari Yogindra Bandhana Srinanda Nandana Braja Jana Bhaya Hari Navinani Radha Rupa Manohara Mohana Vamsi Bihari Navinani Radha Rupa Manohara Mohana Vamsi Bihari Yashoda Nandana Kamsa Nishudana Nikunja Rasa Vilasi Yashoda Nandana Kamsa Nishudana Nikunja Rasa Vilasi Kadamba Kanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vipina Nivasi Kadamba Kanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vipina Nivasi Ananda Vargana Prema Niketana Pulashara Yodaka Kana Ananda Vargana Prema Niketana Kulashara Yodaka Kana Gopangana Gana Chita Vinodana Samasta Guna Gana Dhamma Gopangana Gana Chita Vinodana Samasta Guna Gana Dhamma Gopangana Gana Chita Vinodana Yamuna Jivana Kili Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakora Yamuna Jivana Kili Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakora Namasuraras Go Krishnayas Rako Vachana Manna Mohora Namasuraras Go Krishnayas Rako Vachana Manna Mohora Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari Gopi Jana Ballabha Giri Bharadhari
Gopi Jana Ballabha
Gopi Jana Ballabha Giri Bharadhari
Gopi Jana Ballabha
Yashoda Nandana Braja Janaranjana Yashoda Nandana Braja Janaranjana Yamuna Tira Vanachari Yamuna Tira Vanachari Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Premanande Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya
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 Narayanam Namaskrityam
Narayanam Namaskrityam
Naram Chaiva Narottamam Devim Sarasatim Vyasam Tato Jaya Mudhiraya Nasta Preshu Vabhadreshu
Nasta Preshu Vabhadreshu
Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. Bhagavati Uttama Shloke. Bhaktir Bhavati Naishtaki. We're going to read from the 10th canto, Srimad Bhagavatam. This is the first chapter, text number 4.
我们阅读的是圣典佛教啊，第十篇第一章第四十节。Nivritta-tarshe-rupa-giyamanad.
Bhavo shajas chotra mano biramat. Bhavo shajas chotra mano biramat. Ka uttama shloka guna nuvadat. Ka uttama shloka guna nuvadat. Pumam virajeta vina pashupnat. Pumam virajeta vina pashupnat. Nivritta tarshe rupa giyamanad. Bhavo sajaj chotra mano biramat. Ka uttama shloka guna nuvadat. Humam virajeta vina pashupnat. Nivritta tarshe rupa giyamanat. Bhavo sadash chotra mano biramat. Ka uttama shloka guna nuvadat. Humam virajeta vina pashupnat. Marriages.
Amen.
Nivritta, released from. Tashai, lust or material activities. Upagiyamanat, which is described or sung. Bhava Oshadat, which is the right medicine for the material disease. Shrotra, the process of oral reception. Mana, the subject matter of thought for the mind. Abhiramat, from the pleasing vibrations from such glorification. Ka, who, Uttama Shloka, of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Guna Anuvadat, from describing such activities. Puman, a person. Virajeta, can keep himself aloof. Vina, except. Pashugnat, either a butcher or one who is killing his own personal existence. Translation. Glorification of the Supreme Personality of Godhead is performed in the Parampara system. That is, it is conveyed from the spiritual master to disciple. Such glorification is relished by those no longer interested in the false temporary glorification of this cosmic manifestation. Descriptions of the Lord are the right medicine for the conditioned soul undergoing repeated birth and death. Therefore, who will cease hearing such glorification of the Lord except a butcher or one who is killing his own self.
译文, 对至尊人格守神的赞扬, 在师徒传系中, 传承中不断地进行着, 对这个宇宙展示的短暂, 不真实的赞美, 不再感兴趣的人, 喜爱对至尊人格守神的颂扬, 对反复经历生死的受制约的灵魂来说, 描述至尊主是治病的正确良药, 因此, 除了屠夫或自杀之人, 谁不会对至尊主颂扬呢? 谁不会, 谁会不听对至尊主的颂扬呢?
I will just read the first paragraph. This is Srila Prabhupada has written a very extensive purport on this sloka, very important sloka. We will just read the first paragraph and then we will talk about the rest of it. In India, it is the practice among the general populace to hear about Krishna, either from Bhagavad Gita or from Srimad Bhagavatam, in order to gain relief from the disease of repeated birth and death. Although India is now fallen, when there is a message that someone will speak about Bhagavad Gita or Srimad Bhagavatam, thousands of people still gather to hear. This verse indicates, however, that such recitation of Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam must be done by persons completely freed from material desires, nivritta tashai. Everyone within this material world, beginning from Brahma down to the insignificant ant, is full of material desires for sense enjoyment, and everyone is busy in sense gratification. But when thus engaged, one cannot fully understand the value of Krishna Katha, either in the form of Bhagavad Gita or in Srimad Bhagavatam.
要是在印度, 为了去除重复生死的这一疾病, 普通大众都从佛家班歌或圣典佛家瓦坛, 聆听有关Krishna的信息。 印度如今虽然堕落了, 但只要公告有人讲述佛家梵歌或圣典佛家瓦坛的消息, 就还会有数千人聚集在一起聆听。 然而这一诗节说明, 这种对佛家梵歌和圣典佛家瓦坛的当众吟诵, 必须由完全去除了物质欲望的人完成。 这个物质世界里的每一个生物体, 从Brahma开始, 下到微小的蚂蚁, 心中都充满了要感官享乐的欲望, 都忙着进行感官享乐, 但这样做的人, 无法完全了解佛家梵歌或圣典佛家瓦坛呈现的有关 Krishna 话题的意图。
Om Magyana Timarandasya Yananjana Shalakaya Chaksuru Militanyena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Vancha Kaupata Rupyascha Kripa Sindhu Vayevacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Srivasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So Maharaj Parikshit was eager to hear about Lord Krishna, and but Sukadev Goswami is describing, you have to be careful in hearing about Lord Krishna.
Maharaj Parikshit 非常渴望聆听有关Krishna的话题，然后Sukadeva给他指示，在聆听圣典佛家瓦坛的时候，你应该非常的小心。
We have to hear from the right source.
我们应该从恰当的来源那里去聆听。
And the right source is to hear through the disciplic succession.
而这个恰当的来源意味着来自于使徒传承。
This point is made in the very beginning of the verse in Prabhupada's translation. The message, the glorification of Krishna is done through the spiritual master, through the parampara system.
这个有关 Krishna 的话题应该由师父传承，应该由灵性导师去讲述。
And so of course, people are attracted to Krishna. It's very popular all over the world now. Krishna, the name of Krishna has become well known in all the countries of the world. But not everyone understands the importance of the parampara.
当然 Krishna 的名字如今在全世界越来越流行，越来越著名。但是呢，人们并不一定重视或者说注意到
The Srila Prabhupada pointed out when he wrote his Bhagavad Gita that there are so many editions of the Bhagavad Gita, but none of them are authorized by the Parampara system.
Srila Prabhupada 也经常提到，当他在写圣伯加梵歌的时候，当时已经有很多的版本，但是呢，在这个市场上并没有来自于师徒传承这种权威的版本。
And the person presenting the message of the parampara must be qualified.
而一个代表师徒传承的人也必须是具备资格的。
They should be free from material desires.
他应该是免于物质欲望。
But then Srila Prabhupada points out, he said, everyone in this world, from Lord Brahma down to the ant, is full of desires.
但是呢，圣帕帕德在要旨中又提到，在这个物质世界的每一个人，上至布拉玛，下至微小的蚂蚁，谁每一个人都在充满着物质欲望。
And these desires are simply for our own sense gratification.
而他们的愿望就只是为了他们的感官享乐。
So if we are fortunate and we hear the message of Srimad Bhagavatam or any Krishna Katha, if we hear it from a liberated soul, then it can have effect.
如果我们能够从一个恰当的来源，从一个解脱的灵魂那里去聆听有关 Krishna 的话题，或者说圣典伯加瓦文的话，那就是我们的幸运。
That hearing about Krishna will purify the heart of all the anarthas.
聆听 Krishna 的话题能够去除我们心中所有的 anartha 不洁。
But the person speaking must be qualified.
但是这个讲述者必须是具备资格的。
And it's mentioned in this verse, Nivritta Tarshai. They must be completely freed from the lust and material activities.
就像这节诗里面讲述的，他必须是 Nivritta Tarshai, 他必须是免于物质欲望和这些物质活动的。
They're no longer interested in the material energy.
他不再对这些物质能量感兴趣。
Srila Prabhupada points out in the purport that the devotees no longer have interest in reading mundane magazines and ordinary literature of the material world.
圣帕帕德在要旨中也提到，这样的奉献者他已经对世俗的文学和这些物质的杂志一点都不感兴趣。
Srila Prabhupada did not like to see devotees reading things like Time magazine or Newsweek magazine.
圣帕帕德不希望看到奉献者在阅读这些时代杂志或时代周刊。
He said these things are not very important. What's going on in the material world, it's not very important to us.
对于我们来说，这个物质世界到底在进行着什么，发生着什么，对于我们来说，事实上并不那么重要。
If it's important, we'll find out about it in time.
当然，如果很重要的话，有些时候我们一定会发现的。
Our interest is to hear about Krishna.
我们的兴趣只是去聆听 Krishna.
We like to hear everything in relation to the birth and the activities of Krishna.
我们非常渴望去聆听 Krishna 的出生以及 Krishna 所有的这些活动。
One of Srila Prabhupada's very senior disciples, Brahmananda Prabhu, he was telling us one time about what is the most important verse in the Bhagavad Gita.
圣帕帕德的一个门徒巴巴南达·普布，他有一次问圣帕帕德，在《伯加梵歌》之中，哪一个诗节是最重要的呢？
And of course, we thought, many of us, we thought, well, 18th chapter, Sarva Dharma Parigyachana Mamikam Sharanam Braja. Give up all religion and just surrender to me. But Brahmananda said, no, that's not the most important.
当然我们可能会想,就是国家梵歌中的第十八章,放弃一切种类的宗教,指向皈依这个世界很重要。但是巴文南达
Prabhu said, Prabhupada told them the most important verse is Janma karma cha me divyam evam yo veti takvataha. Takvadeham punarjanma naiti mamiti sarjana. That try to understand, when you understand that the birth and the activities of Lord Krishna are transcendental, then you will never have to take birth again in this world.
Brahmananda Prabhu said,
So that verse is fourth chapter, text number 9, I think. Many people know about Krishna, but they don't understand that his birth and activities are transcendental. They often think of Krishna as being an ordinary person or some great man in history. Therefore, Srila Prabhupada, in his purport to this verse, he quotes the verse from Bhagavad Gita from 7th chapter, text number 7, where Lord Krishna said, there is no truth superior to me. Mata parataram nanyat kinchid asti dhananjaya. Krishna said, only Krishna can say this. You won't find any other deva, any other demigod ever saying that they are the supreme truth.
只有Krishna能说这个话,敢说这个话,我们没有看到任何的半世人,其他半世人这么去说话。
And Prabhupada said, if we understand this fact, then you are a liberated person.
圣帕巴德说,如果我们能够了解这一事实的话,我们就能够成为一个解脱的人。
We want to get free from the material energy, so we have to become absorbed in thought of Krishna.
我们想从物质能量之中解脱出来，所以我们要了解Krishna。But
many people, they have written their Bhagavad Gita and they've just used it to present their own message.
很多人读国家梵歌，但是呢，他们只是会带着自己的想法去理解。But
one who is actually a devotee, they will want to take the real message.
然而一个真正的奉献者，他会去接受到真正的知识。So
Lord Chaitanya, he also stressed the importance of hearing from a proper person.
主柴坦尼亚也强调，您从一个恰当的来源那里去聆听是非常重要的。One
person had come to Jagannath Puri to meet Lord Chaitanya. He wanted to hear about the glories of the Lord.
有一个人从加格纳布瑞，去到加格纳布瑞，想去聆听有关主的信息。Lord
Chaitanya sent him to Ramananda Roy. He said, you go and find Ramananda Roy, he will tell you the glories of the Lord.
然后主柴坦尼亚把这个人派到，就跟这个人说，你去找 Ramananda Roy, 他能够给你讲述。At
that time, Ramananda Roy was engaged in preparing a drama for a presentation of the pastimes of Lord Krishna.
那个时候，Ramananda Roy正在准备一个Krishna，有关Krishna的一个话剧戏剧。
And he was training these young girls to perform the drama.
他在训练一个年轻的小女孩去扮演这个戏剧。
So this Brahmana went there and he saw Ramananda Roy with these young girls and he thought, he cannot be a very advanced devotee.
当这个婆罗门去看到Ramananda若野跟这个小女孩在一起的时候，他心里就下了一个判断，他觉得这个人不可能是一个精进的奉献者。
The Brahmana went back to Lord Chaitanya and said, no, I don't think I should hear from him. He's not a very great devotee.
然后这个婆罗门就跑到主柴檀那里去说，我看到的这一幕，我觉得他不是一个精进的奉献者。
But Lord Chaitanya told him that no, you don't know that this person, Ramananda Rai, that he is preparing these young girls for the pastimes of Krishna. He's in his spiritual body. You don't understand his spiritual position.
主柴檀也就告诉这个婆罗门，你并不知道他们正在准备一个戏剧。
So the Brahmana came back and he was able to speak with Ramananda Rai. And Ramananda Rai spent hours and hours talking about the pastimes of the Lord. They passed the whole day and they went through the whole night talking about the glories of the Lord.
一个小时接着一个小时，一直到晚上，一整夜都在讲述有关 Krishna 的逍遥时光。
So that is the nature of the transcendental one devotee who is actually fixed in transcendence, that they take great pleasure in talking and hearing the glories of the Lord.
所以这就是一个纯粹奉献者的本性，他完全沉浸在。
However, we have to be cautious about hearing from people and who we hear from.
当然我们应该非常小心地去选择我们聆听的这个来源。
They have to behave properly, they have to show the right behavior, they have to behave like a Vaishnava.
我们去聆听的这个对象或来源，他们必须行为举止恰当，他们应该是一个奉献者。And
Srila Prabhupada points out, what is the behavior of a Vaishnava?
圣帕帕德也指出，一个奉献者的行为举止是怎样的呢？He
said his only purpose is to preach Krishna consciousness.
圣帕帕德说，这样一个人，他唯一的愿望就是为了去传播 Krishna 之学。
It has no material purpose. If they have some material purpose, then their preaching will not have any potency. So, we want to hear from someone like Sukadeva Goswami. Prabhupada said, Sukadeva Goswami epitomizes the actual speaker of Srimad Bhagavatam. Sukadeva Goswami, of course, was the son of Srila Vyasadeva, and he had left home immediately after taking birth. And he was wandering without any home, and he was wandering even naked, not even properly dressed. But he was Atmarama, he was totally fixed in transcendence. And he was a proper person to speak Srimad Bhagavatam, that even Narada Muni and Srila Vyasadeva came to hear him speak. And Parikshit Maharaj, he was the right person to hear the Srimad Bhagavatam. He had left his kingdom, he had a whole kingdom, he gave it all up, and he left his family, And he came to prepare for leaving the world.
他离开了他的王国，离开了他的家庭，然后来到了岸边去准备聆听，准备离开这个物质世界。
And he had given up even eating and sleeping.
他甚至放弃了吃饭和睡觉。
He just wanted to hear to prepare himself for the end of life.
他只是想聆听。
So Prabhupada said he was the right person. He was, that is the qualification to hear the Srimad Bhagavatam.
圣卡巴德说，这他是聆听圣典国家瓦坛的一个资格，一个榜样。
So you want a guru like Sukadeva Goswami, you have to be like Maharaj Pariksit.
如果你想要一个 Sukadeva Goswami 那样的 guru 的话，你得是Maharaj Pariksit。
Sometimes people say, I want a guru like Krishna. Then you have to be like Arjuna.
有的时候人们会说，哦，我想要一个 Krishna 那样的 guru， 但是呢，那你得成为 Arjuna 那样的人。
Just as a spiritual master has to be qualified, disciple also has to be qualified.
灵性导师应该具备资格，作为门徒也应该具备资格。
So hearing the Srimad Bhagavatam,This is the medicine to get out of conditioned life.
聆听圣典国家瓦坛是我们从物质生活中解救出去的良药。
And one who is hearing Srimad Bhagavatam, they can also be freed from material life.
当一个人聆听圣典国家瓦坛的时候，他也能够从物质生活之中解脱出去。
So it's both the means and it's the end.
它也是方法，也是目标。
The liberated souls also take pleasure in hearing Srimad Bhagavatam.
一个解脱的人，他也会非常渴望去聆听圣典国家瓦坛。
And that is described in the Atmarama Sloka.
这也在 Atmarama Sloka 中描述到。
The famous verse in Srimad Bhagavatam, which was discussed by Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he explained it to Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya.And then again to Sanatana Goswami.
主柴他娘在给 Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya 后
Sarvabhauma
Bhattacharya 讲述后来给了
Sanatana
Goswami.
So, Atmarama Sloka, Atmaramas Chamunayo,
Atmaramas Chamunayo.
Nirgranta Pirukrame
Nirgranta Pirukrame
Kurvanti Ahaitakim Bhaktim
Kurvanti Ahaitakim Bhaktim
Itambhuta Guno Hare
Itambhuta Guno Hare
All devotees should know this verse, very important sloka in Srimad Bhagavatam.
所有的奉献者都应该去了解这个师节，这是非常重要的一个师节。
It describes that even the liberated souls are attracted to hear and to talk about Lord Krishna.
这里讲述了一个，即便是一个解脱的灵魂，他也非常渴望的去聆听和讲聆听 Krishna 的话。
But there's a class of people who don't like to hear about Krishna.
但是有一些人他就是不愿意去聆听 Krishna.
They're mentioned in this sloka.
这里也讲述了在这个世界。
Pashugni.Pashugni, the killer of the animals, the butcher, and also those people who kill the self.
那些屠夫或自杀之人，他们不愿意去聆听。
Those who kill the self, they deny their own personal existence. They are called Mayavadis.
那些 Mayavadi 们也被称为自杀之人。
They're also Buddhists.
他们还包括佛教徒。
Because the Buddhists deny their own existence, they say everything is void.
因为佛教徒他们不承认自己的存在，他认为一切都是空的。
And the Gyanis, the Mayavadis, they're saying everything is one and ultimately we're all one.
还有那些 Gyani, 还有 Mayavadi, 他们认为所有的一切都是一，我们最后都成为一。
So they deny their own personal existence.
他们拒不承认自己的存在。
So that is spiritual suicide.
这是灵性的自杀。
Just as there is material suicide, you kill the body, you kill the soul when you deny your personal existence.
我们有物质的自杀，也有灵性的自杀。物质的就是躯体上的自杀，灵性的就是我们拒不承认我们灵魂的这个存在。
In our Ishopanishad, you can read that the killer of the soul will enter into the darkest region of ignorance.
在至尊奥义书中描述到，那个杀害灵魂之人，他会去到黑暗之地。
And here in this verse we're reading today, it describes that the killer of the soul and the killer of animals, they're on the same level. They're both deny that they have no interest to hear the glories of Krishna.
在这件事里面讲述到，那些自杀之人或者说杀害动物的人，他们并没有愿望，没有渴望去聆听有关 Krishna 的话题，他们处在同一个层面。
So we are trying to give people this medicine to cure the disease of material life.
我们试着去给予他们治病的良药，去治愈他们在物质生活之中的这种疾病。
Once you get Srimad Bhagavatam in your home, you can get rid of all your other garbage.
如果一个人家里面有了圣典国教团，他就可以把家里所有的那些东西都扔掉。
You don't need any other books. Everything is there in the Srimad Bhagavatam.
你再也不需要其他任何的书籍，所有的一切都包含在圣典国教团之中。
So Srila Prabhupada describes the mission of our Krishna consciousness movement here in this purport.
圣帕帕的也讲述了。我们的 Krishna 知觉运动的核心和目标在这个世界之中。
He said we want to train people to teach this, to recite this, to speak this Srimad Bhagavatam and Bhagavad Gita through the whole world.
我们应该去训练和教授人们有关圣典国教瓦堂的信息，关于在整个世界去讲述。
So that people.Can take advantage of this movement and get freed from the miseries of material life.
这样人们就可以从我们的运动之中获益，从物质生活之中解脱出去。
So, this is the main point of the verse. There are two classes of people who will never be interested to hear Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam.
有两类人，他们不愿意去聆听圣典国家梵歌和圣典国家瓦堂。
But Prabhupada said, sometimes these people make a show; they pretend to hear.
当然，圣帕帕也讲到了，有一些人他会假装的去聆听。
Just like sometimes they have things called a Bhagavat Sapta.
他们称为八卦的萨。
Sapta means 7 days. They will have a gathering, someone, they will invite some big man to come to speak on Srimad Bhagavatam for 7 days. And many people will come to hear the Srimad Bhagavatam from him.
就像有的时候人们会组织一个7天的圣典国教瓦堂的讲课，然后人们会聚集在一起去聆听他讲述圣典国教瓦堂就7天。
So their purpose is not really devotional service.
他们的目标不是真正的奉献服务。
They don't have a real interest to surrender to Krishna.
他们没有真正的兴趣去臣服 Krishna.
Srimad Bhagavatam should not be heard for just 7 days. It should be heard every day.
圣典国教瓦堂不仅仅应该聆听7天，应该每一天都去聆听。
Srimad Bhagavatam said, Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya. We should be regularly hearing the Srimad Bhagavatam.
圣典国教堂中讲述到 Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya, 我们应该有规律的去聆听圣典国教堂。
Just like here, in our center, in our temple here, every day speaking is going on, every day we're going through Srimad Bhagavatam.
就像我们的庙宇每一天都会讲述圣典国教堂。
So, we don't haveany interest to stop these activities, rather we want to increase the hearing and the chanting.
我们不仅不能中断这种活动， 而且更应该增加我们的聆听和畅通。
So Prabhupada talks about people killing animals and he explains how Lord Buddha came to reject the Vedas.
跟帕帕德讲，有一些人他在屠杀动物，然后佛祖来了，来讲拒绝韦达经。
Actually, his purpose was to stop the animal sacrifice.
事实上，他只是为了去禁止这种伟大的祭祀仪式。
They were doing the animal sacrifices on the basis of the Vedas, that these things are mentioned in the Vedas.
因为这种动物的祭祀在伟达经之中被推荐。
But their whole purpose is not to make spiritual advancement, it's just for their own sense gratification.
但是这样的祭祀对灵性的进步并没有好处，他们只是为了感官享乐而已。
So people who are interested in Krishna consciousness, they will not take an interest in these kind of activities.
那些对 Krishna 知觉感兴趣的人，他们不会对这些事情感兴趣。
They are drinking poison.
这些人他们在喝毒药。
By taking part in all kinds of mundane rituals, kill animal sacrifices, such things, this is all like drinking poison.
这些喜欢这种祭祀，还有杀害动物，这些做这些祭祀的人，他们只是在饮下毒药。
And some people, they will be religious for the sake of improving their material position.
有一些人做这种祭祀，他们仅仅只是为了提升自己的物质地位。
So they're not serious in Krishna consciousness.
他们对 Krishna 知觉并不严格。
But if they hear from the right person, they can be changed.
如果他们能够从一个恰当的人那里去聆听的话，也许他们能改变。
Just like Prabhupada went to the Western world and he was speaking Bhagavatam to people and he changed the hearts of the people.
就像圣帕帕德去到美国，他去美国讲述圣典国教瓦坛，然后他改变了人们的内心。
Because Prabhupada had no material desire, he could influence the minds of the people hearing.
因为圣帕帕德本身也没有物质欲望，所以他能够影响那些聆听的人。
The people coming to hear were not so pious. They were not vegetarians. They were not born in Hindu families. They had not any real culture. They were addicted to all sinful activities.
那些来聆听的人，他们吃肉，他们的文化，他们还做了很多罪恶活动。
But by hearing from Srila Prabhupada, by hearing the message of the Srimad Bhagavatam, their lives changed.
但是通过聆听圣典国家瓦坛，通过聆听圣帕帕德的讲述，他们的生活改变。
That is the power of Krishna Katha.
这就是 Krishna Katha, Krishna 话题的力量。
Just like when Srila Prabhupada was celebrating Janmashtami with the devotees, and he would have them fast for the whole day.
就像圣帕帕德和奉献者一起庆祝 Janmashtami 那一天的时候，他们会一起戒食整天。
So it was a new experience. They'd never done any fasting before.
对于他们来说，这是一种完全全新的体验。他们以前从来没有戒食过。
And after, you know, when it came to about 10 o'clock in the morning, they were already starving, you know, and wondering how will we survive.
当他们第二天十点钟醒来的时候，他们还在挨饿。他们在想，我们怎么能挨饿活到现在呢？
And when it came to midnight, they thought there was going to be a big feast. Prabhupada just made some simple vegetable, mashed potatoes or something, gave some peanuts.
当他们到半夜的时候，发现圣帕帕德为他们准备了一个大餐，然后还有各种各样的食物。
No. Yeah. Anyway, it's okay. Anyway, when they got something, whatever they got, it was not very much, but they were satisfied. They ate it and they felt fully satisfied.
就是说不管怎么样，圣帕瓦给他们准备了哪怕一丁点，他们也都感觉到非常的满意。
And it happened, Prabhupada, one year he went to New Vrindavan to celebrate Janmashtami. It was in 1972, I think, 1972. And our movement was in the news. We were really sensational, you know, we were in the news a lot. And people were talking about us. We were seen in every city in America.Harinam Sankirtan was going on all over America. Every day, devotees were going out on Sankirtan.
1972年的时候，我们的运动非常新，而且我们的运动出现在各种各样的新闻上面。在整个美国，我们到处都有我们的 Harinam Sankirtan 的队伍，到处都有我们的奉献者，每天进行的 Sankirtan。
And so people were wondering about our movement and.Many people, many reporters, they came there to New Vrindavan to see the devotees.
所以很多记者报道都在关注我们的奉献者，都在想象我们的奉献者。于是他们都去到 Vrindavan 去看一看奉献者会做什么。
And of course, Prabhupada was there, and they wanted to meet Prabhupada, and they had questions. They had many interviews.
当时圣帕帕德也在那儿，记者也去了那边，他们对圣帕帕德进行了采访。
So it came to midnight and Prabhupada said, let's read Krishna book.
到半夜的时候，然后圣帕帕德说，我们一起来学习 Krishna book, 快乐的泉源。
The devotees had been fasting all day and Prabhupada got all the devotees to sit down at midnight and they started reading Krishna book together.
奉献者们已经戒食了一天，然后圣帕帕德让大家坐下，我们一起来阅读 Krishna book 快乐的泉源。
And you know, for Prabhupada, this was ecstasy.
对于圣帕帕来说，这是一种狂喜。
You know, Prabhupada was so absorbed in hearing the Krishna book.
圣帕帕德非常沉浸于聆听 Krishna book.
And they went on reading Krishna book for 2.5 hours.
他们阅读了两个小时，读了两个半小时的对 Krishna book。
You know, devotees were all anxiously waiting to break their fast.
奉献者们都非常焦虑地等待着他们的这个破戒。
And there were many sannyasis there.
当时还有很多的 sannyasis 在。
They had their dandas.
他们举着他们的 danda。
And they were sitting and.
他们坐着，然后就犯困。
And the dandas were going down, you know.
他们的丹塔也开始逐渐的倒下。
But Prabhupada was showing us how he was relishing hearing about Krishna.
但是圣帕帕德向我们展示了他是如何在品味聆听 Krishna.
Although Prabhupada had written the Krishna book himself, he took so much pleasure to hear the pastimes of Krishna.
即便圣帕帕德自己去聆听这个 Krishna book， 他自己去聆听，他仍然非常渴望聆听 Krishna 的这些逍遥时光。
So we also have to develop that taste for hearing about Krishna。
我们也应该发展出去聆听 Krishna 逍遥时光的品味。
And how to develop that? Just like in Nectar of Instruction, Rupa Goswami describes what to do if you have no taste for the holy name.
就像教诲的甘露里面，卢帕高斯瓦米讲到，如果我们没有品味怎么办
？Do more chanting.
那就更多的去唱诵念诵。
You have to chant more because you're still affected by the jaundice of material life.
因为我们还在忍受物质的疾病的这种黄疸病的这种折磨。
So because of our disease of that jaundice of materialism.We have no taste to hear about Krishna.
因为这种物质的黄疸病，我们对 Krishna 还没有品味。
And how to cure the jaundice? More chanting, more hearing.
怎么去治愈这样的物质疾病呢？更多的念诵，更多的聆听。
So today is a special day, Janmashtami. We fast the whole day.It's the only day in the year practically where we observe fasting the whole day.
今天是加玛斯塔米，这是我们一年之中唯一一天全天全部都戒食的时间。
So why do we fast? So that we can increase our hearing and chanting.
我们为什么要戒食呢？ 因为我们可以增加我们的聆听和唱诵。
The more we hear and chant, the more we will help to it will help us to develop a taste for Krishna.
我们越多的聆听和唱诵，我们就越能发展出我们对 Krishna 的品味。
And that taste for Krishna will free us from material life.
而这种对 Krishna 的品味能够让我们从物质生活中解脱出去。
Okay, any questions?
有什么问题？
Mahatma Prabhu, any comment? Okay. So do we have the certificates, Chilangi Maharaji? So, devotees from China have been taking part in the Bhakti Shastri course.
中国的奉献者他们参加了这个 Bhakti Shastri course.
It's very important. More is becoming more and more significant in our movement.
对于我们的运动来说，这是越来越重要的一件事情。
This system of Bhakti Shastri and Bhakti Vaibhav, then Bhakti Sarvabhoma, Bhakti Vedanta, these four courses, they were given by Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasati.In the Gaudiya Math. And then Srila Prabhupada told devotees in ISKCON, we could also have these courses. Very helpful to encourage the devotees to study Prabhupada's books more.
对于奉献者来说，学习圣帕帕德的书籍更多的去学习，深入的学习圣帕帕的书籍是非常重要的一件事情。
Prabhupada often said, I have written my books not just for the devotees to sell, but for them to study.
圣帕帕的说，我写这么多的书籍给予奉献者，不是让他们，不仅仅是让他们去卖的，更为了让他们去阅读。
Now when you read Prabhupada's books, definitely you're going to have questions. There's going to be things you don't understand.
当我们去阅读圣帕帕德的书的时候，我们就会有问题，然后带着问题我们想要去理解。
So it's very helpful to come together to study the books in courses like Bhakti Shastri, first of all.
也由此我们大家聚集在一起学习 Bhakti Shastri 这个课程。
I know Tamal Krishna Goswami Maharaj, when he was present, he had all of us. We were traveling in China, we were staying in China at the time, but he had us come out at Kartik and he had us go to Vrindavan and he had us attend the courses there in Vrindavan for 1 month.
我知道圣唐的 Krishna Goswami 在世的时候，当时我们一起在中国传播，但是呢，每一年的这个卡尔提卡月，他会抽出身来去到文达门参加一个月的这样的课程。
He wanted that we would also study Prabhupada's books.
他也希望我们能够学习圣帕帕的书籍。
So, thank you. His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj.Is also being greatly influenced by these courses. He has personally taken the courses. He studied Bhakti Shastri, Bhakti Vaibhav, he's finished Bhakti Vedanta. And he encourages all of his disciples also to take these courses.
他也鼓励他所有的门徒去参加所有的这些课程。
And he insists that anybody who comes for second initiation, they must have completed Bhakti Shastri.
他建议而且坚持，如果有人想要来我这起二次得到二次启迪的话，他必须参加 Bhakti Shastri 的课程。
Because we want brahmanas, but we want brahmanas who have some knowledge, who've studied the shastra.
我们需要一些 Brahmana 婆罗门，但是呢，我们需要那些学习经典的婆罗门。
If you have not read the books, then what kind of Brahmana are you?
如果你没有学习经典的话，那么你是一个怎样的婆罗门呢？
You don't have any knowledge of the scriptures. How can you be a Brahmana?
你完全对这些经典都不了解的话，你怎么能够成为一个婆罗门呢？
So we want to have Brahmanas who have, we want Brahmanas, but we want people who have studied the scriptures, they've learned something.
我们需要婆罗门，但是呢，我们需要一些能够学习过的婆罗门，他能够学习，然后得到一些这些知识。
And when we associate together, when you have your weekly meetings, it's not just to have kirtan together, but you have to also study, you have to have a class.
当我们在一周的这个联谊聚会的时候，我们不仅仅只是在一起 kirtan， 我们应该有讲课。
We have to take turns. Everyone has to be, take turns to give classes.
每一个人都应该轮流去讲课。
And if you're going to give classes, you have to read the books.
如果你要讲课的话，那你就得去学习了。
What are you going to teach if you have not read the books? You have nothing to say.
如果你没有学习，你讲课的时候你能讲什么呢？
So it's very important that all the devotees, you have to get in the habit of regularly reading Prabhupada's books.
所以这对每一个奉献者来说非常重要，恰当的有规律的去聆听。
In our life, you must have read all of Prabhupada's books.
在我们的这一生之中，我们必须把圣帕帕德的所有的书籍全部阅读完。
Right? How many of you have read all of Srimad Bhagavatam?
你们有多少人全部阅读，把圣典国家瓦坛给全部阅读完了？
A few, very few hands, right? Yeah.
非常少的。
So we want everyone to read these books carefully, and it begins with the Bhakti Shastri course. Bhakti Shastri course is based on the Bhagavad Gita, and then the Ishopanishad, and then also the Nectar of Instruction, and the first part of the Nectar of Devotion.
我们的这个 Bhakti Shastri 课程，是基于《薄伽梵歌》。然后是教诲的甘露，还有奉爱的甘露的前面一部分，至尊奥义书。
So, we're going to. These are the certificates for the devotees who studied the Bhakti Shastri.
这些是他们参加过 Bhakti Shastri 课程的人。
I've been teaching in the Mayapur Institute since the beginning.Even before they had the institute, I used to give classes there in Mayapur. So when they began the institute, they invited me also to take some classes there.
我在这个马尔普学院一直在讲述这个巴基萨水课程，甚至在马尔普学院还没有设立之前，我也在讲述巴基萨水课程。所以他们设立了之后就邀请我，我也给了一些讲课。
And we also study, and we also.Take the classes, we also listen to the classes, we also take the examinations.
我们也在学习，我们也在参加这些课程，我们甚至也在参加考试。
So we encourage, you know, this is some of the very special features of the ISKCON society. You go outside of ISKCON, they don't have these kind of things.
这是我们 ISKCON 的特点，如果你去到 ISKCON 之外，没有这些事情。
You may go to Gaudiya Math,You go to other places, Narayan Maharaj, these different people. They have classes, but they don't have courses. They don't have the opportunity to study like what we have with ISKCON.
You may 或许会去看到高加玛的，或者说还有一些去南洋的 Maharaj. 但是呢，你们在他那儿绝对不会发现我们有这样的这些课程。
They want to come to us to learn.
他们甚至想来到我们这儿学习。
All right, so I'm going to give the certificate. I'll call the names of different devotees.
现在我会给这些证书，我会叫这些奉献者。
So, Charu Chitra Devi Dasi.
Charu Chitra Devi Dasi.
Charu Chitra Madhiji also teaches in the Old People's University.She's a retired teacher.
她也是一位退休的教师。
And she's continuing teaching, you see.
她是持续的在教学。
Her real teaching is beginning in the Krishna consciousness movement.
她真正的教学是在 Krishna 知觉之中开始的。
You don't retire in Krishna consciousness.
你在 Krishna 知觉之中没有退休。
Sorry.
非常抱歉。
I know you all would like to retire early.
我知道你们都想早一点退休。
Okay, Lalitika Devi Dasi. Lalitika Mataji stays with her mother. Her mother is also an initiated devotee. Now we encourage you to do devotional service also. Some people take these courses and they never associate with devotees, they never go to programs.
当然有一些奉献者参加了课程之后，他们从来不去参加奉献者的节目，也不和奉献者联谊。
So we want that you also do service.
我们希望你们也做一些实际的服务。
And the important service is, you know, teaching, discussing Krishna with the devotees.
这个重要的服务就是和奉献者一起讲述 Krishna 话题，或者说教授 Krishna。
Many people take these courses, and then afterwards, when I ask them any questions about what they studied, I ask them, "Do you know that sloka from Bhakti Shastri?" And oh,
很多人参加完这个课程之后，我就去问问，你们知道这个细节吗？他就说，哦，我就忘了。
Yeah, the,Because they don't use it.
因为他们没有利用这些事情。
Because you're not preaching enough.
你没有足够的去传播。
We teach the Bhakti Shastri that to encourage you to do more preaching.
我们讲述这个巴基沙特是为了给予更多的这种教导。
Good. And you've got knowledge, you have to share it, you have to give it to others.
你得到了知识，你应该把这个知识分享出去。
Lord Chaitanya told the Brahmana from Kurmadesh, Yari deki tari kaho Krishna upadesh. Wherever you go, whoever you meet, tell them about Krishna.
Krishna, 主 Chaitanya 告诉的 Kurmadesh 这个婆罗门说，你无论去到哪里，都应该讲述 Krishna.
If you're not telling people about Krishna, then there'll be less and less devotees.
如果你不去讲述 Krishna, 就会有越来越少的奉献者。
But if you're always speaking about Krishna and telling people about Krishna, you'll find there are devotees waiting.
如果你去讲述 Krishna, 去传播 Krishna, 你会发现有很多奉献者正在等待你。
Devotees are everywhere. They're just waiting for you to come and find them.
奉献者无所不在，他只需要等着你们去发现他们。
Srila Prabhupada went to America. There were no devotees.
圣帕帕德去到美国的时候，那里没有奉献者。
There were no Hindus.
没有印度人。
Prabhupada didn't go to preach to the Hindus in America.
帕帕帕去美国不是给那些印度教徒传教。
He went to preach to the Americans.
他去给美国人传教。
And he let them hear about Krishna, and he changed their life.
他让他们去聆听 Krishna, 然后改变了他们的生命。
So, Brahmana means generous. You give what you have.
一个 Brahmana, 一个婆罗门意味着是慷慨的。他把他所能得到的全部去给予。
Don't just give 红包。
不仅仅只是去给予红包。
Give the knowledge you've got.
把你得到的知识给予出去。
And if you don't use it, then it becomes less and less and less.
如果你不恰当去利用这点，你就会越来越少。
Yogini Yashoda Devi Dasi.
Yogini Yashoda Devi Dasi.
Hare Krishna. Our yoga teacher.
这是我们的瑜伽老师。
So, Bhakti Yoga teacher.
这是奉爱瑜伽老师。
Not Asana Yoga.
不是体位的瑜伽老师。
Sitarani Devi Dasi.
Sitarani Devi Dasi.
Sitarani Mataji developed her own group of people. She's brought many people in her town. Manohari Devi Dasi. Another yoga teacher. Not preaching enough. Not brought any new people. All old devotees. Jaya Prada Devi Dasi.
Jaya Prada Devi Dasi.
Hare Krishna. Ni chong nali laida. Okay. Hare Krishna. Lila Nandi Devi Dasi.
Lila Nandi.
Wow. Lila Nandi Devi Dasi. Why not? 好久不见你啊！
好久不见。